this presentation, I welcome Mr. Saurabh Sharma, who is the Senior Vice President of PTL, to take you to the presentation.
Good afternoon, everyone, and thank you for coming to the press event. To set the context, you know, we'll take you through our journey on how we deepened our engagement with merchants over the years and what are the innovative solutions that we are presenting to our merchants to make their lives more efficient and deepen our engagement with them beyond payments. So there is this one slide on the customer front. At Paytm, since inception, customers today can pay their mobile bills, utility bills, loan repayments, insurance premiums online, and they can transact in the offline space cross-border. Basis estimates, there are 210 million digital transacting customers in the country in 2019. Of which 150 million customers are on Paytm. So that is on the customer side. 210 million customers in 2019 in India transacted digitally through various platforms like wallet, UPI, NEFT, RTGS, credit card, debit cards. Of that 210 million, 150 million customers are on Paytm. The customer, digital user customer growth is happening at 30% on an annual basis. And the number of transactions, if you see, in December 2019 alone in India, there were 2.7 billion digital transactions that that happened. This is provide merchants innovative solutions to accept payments through all possible comprehensive payment offering designed for merchants. Because we have enabled millions of merchants, our plan is to further scale and enter new markets, deepen our engagement with merchants, go deeper in markets where we are, and take the number of merchants which are on Paytm from 15 million this year to 25 million in the coming financial year. In the South, South has always been at the forefront. There's been extremely mobile payments have been embraced in this part of the country. Demographics have supported us. There is high smartphone penetration. These are South has been an extremely important market for us and has led our journey in as we've established our merchant network across the country. We have nearly 4 million merchants in South India alone. In the four key states, we have 4 million merchants and we intend to scale it to over 7 million in the coming financial year. So this is where we are. We are present across so much. Our customers can transact at practically every offline merchant in the country. And of course, in Chennai, a customer can pay a cab driver, pay at a gas station to pay for their fuel bills. Customers can transact at street vendors, customers can transact at food stalls, and there are a wide range of merchants who we have onboarded across different categories to enable various customers to make digital transactions. So these are some of the examples in Chennai. We've integrated with, we've provided our Paytm platform to a lot of merchants at food courts, at educational hubs like BIT or ETC, SRM. We're present at a lot of local chains, and a host of merchants have embraced Paytm in Chennai, in South, and across the country. Now, this is what we intend to showcase and present to you all. This is the Paytm all-in-one QR. It's an innovative solution that is designed by Paytm to make the lives of the merchant more easy and more efficient. Can accept unlimited amount of payments at 0% fee. A merchant having the all-in-one QR can accept payments from Paytm wallet, RuPay cards, Paytm UPI, and it is the only QR code which is available in the country which has all these right. So just to repeat, any merchant on the Paytm all-in-one QR can accept unlimited payments at 0% fee and can accept payments from customers who are using Paytm wallet, RuPay cards, Paytm UPI or any other third party. The benefit to merchants is and that's the reason why we designed this product, is that merchants get a single window visibility to all transactions which are happening at one point. There is no reconciliation issue. There is no need to deploy different QRs or different companies. A merchant, by deploying the all-in-one QR, can customers work on these different digital platforms. Paytm Wallet is our proprietary product. It is a customer with Paytm Wallet can transact only on the Paytm all-in-one QR and not on any other QR in the market. We have any customer on UPI, be it a Paytm customer or mobile app user of UPI, can transact on this QR all-in-one QR code. And we have also enabled RuPay customers to transact on this QR code. Okay. So, besides providing reconciliation benefits, single window visibility, it also expands the set of customers for a merchant from whom the merchant can now accept payments from all these kind of customers. Strategy to deepen our engagement with merchants and integrate with them more closely. These are all utility products that are of immense use to the merchant. Every merchant uses calculator, a lot of merchants have radios at their establishments, pen stands, and different form factors, GNQR, there is a line for the gas station staff will have it on the neck to facilitate payments more easily for customers. So these are all, this is merchandise that we've developed, and this is merchandise which any of our 15 million merchants today can order from the Paytm for Business app through which we will take you. It's a business, it's a merchant app that the merchant has. The merchant at the single click in the merchandise store can order for any customized merchandise and it is delivered doorstep. With our innovation strategy and enabling merchants to run their businesses more efficiently, there are some products that we will present to you. The first is the dynamic QR. Credit putting a point of sale terminal where they have a computer interface and they input all the merchandise which has been bought by the customer and they generate the bill and the customer transaction is done. At most of these merchants, if not all, there is also the Paytm QR. Now what happens is there are two different interfaces. The merchant is billing from the POS and accepting payment on a QR code. Right? And then manually the merchant will post the payment which has been received and at the end of the day do a reconciliation exercise. We have come out with a product called the dynamic QR. It is very similar to this QR that we have. Only that there is a small LED screen inside. This dynamic QR is integrated with the POS of the merchant. When the merchant enters the merchandise to be bought by the customer on the POS, there is a dynamically generated QR code which gets generated on this LED screen, which is specific only to that transaction. The customer scans the dynamic QR code on the LED screen and the payment gets posted on the merchant's POS. So there is no reconciliation. This is an integrated product with the POS terminal for slightly evolved customers. For example, you have this chain called Grace in Chennai. And these are kind of stores which are now moving up. A lot of mom and pop stores, kirana stores, unorganized, they're moving up to the semi-organized or organized segment. It is a product of immense utility for them. Device which is used by a lot of merchants today. This device helps in validating a transaction by playing an audio confirmation of a transaction which happens between the customer and the merchant. Now again, the need for rolling out an innovative solution like the soundbox comes from our regular interactions with the merchant, understanding their core needs and problems and testing them by products which are innovative and we bring them to speed and at scale in the market. What happens is that at a lot of times when a customer has transacted at the merchant, because of latency in mobile networks, the merchant does not receive the SMS. The customer has transacted, the merchant has not received the SMS to validate whether the transaction has happened or not or whether the payment has been received by the merchant or not. Now these are bound to happen because there is always going to be some latency in mobile networks. So the transaction is not deemed as complete in the time the merchant receives that SMS. There are a lot of cases where the owner of the shop is not at the shop and he has carried the phone on which the SMS, the payment confirmation SMS comes in. When a customer transacts at the shop in the merchant's absence, the store staff does not know whether the payment has come or not and they have to call up the at the same time at the same merchant. The merchant gets 5 different SMSs in quick time. It is difficult for the merchant to reconcile. What happens with this sound box is, Right, the sound box plays out an audio confirmation. For example, it will say rupees 82 have been received on Paytm. It is vernacular based, it supports all major languages in the country, and it's a device which is now available across markets, and we have seen extremely high adoption. This is our Paytm for Business app. It's an app which is designed for merchants, and it provides the merchant digital retail infrastructure, and it is a must-have tool. It is used by over 10 million merchants in the country today. This Paytm for Business app does for the merchant is that the merchant can now, one, the merchant can download it from any Play Store. It is a free of cost app. It requires no KYC, no documentation. It can be availed by any merchant of any size and scale in the market. A merchant on having the Paytm for Business app, in the transactions which have come in for that day, what is the count of transactions, what is the detail of the transaction, what time that particular transaction came in. So this is another way to view and manage all transactions that have happened at the merchant. It gives a single window visibility again to the merchant to track all payments, to track daily sales, to track sales growth, and there is a lot of analytical support that we provide on this app to enable the merchant to understand the merchant's own business better. There are a lot of engagement activities that we run where we reward good behavior or good desired behavior through this app, taking the merchant through the journey of the behavior that we would want that merchant to exhibit. Not just to understand the solution, but also to give them a safe and secure environment. All our
I'm Saurabh Sharma, representing Paytm. Constantly endeavored to provide innovative solutions to our merchants and make their lives more efficient. Today we showcase or present to you a series of innovations that Paytm has done to make the lives of our merchants more efficient and help and deepen our engagement with merchants beyond payments. We present the Paytm All-in-One QR. The Paytm All-in-One QR enables merchants of any size and scale to accept unlimited payments at 0% fee. Merchants with the All-in-One QR can accept payments from Paytm wallet customers, customers who are on Paytm UPI, customers who are on any third-party UPI, and customers who are on RuPay cards. This is the only app in the country which has integrated with all these platforms. We have Paytm Wallet, any RuPay cards, and UPI integrated. So the benefit to the merchants is that the merchant gets a single window visibility to all the transactions that have been received at the merchant's point. The merchant does not need to reconcile at the end of the day all the payments across different instruments on which the payments have been collected, and the merchant's base of customers also expands as the merchant can now take or accept payments from customers who are on the Paytm Vault, RuPay cards, Paytm UPI, or any third party UPI.